Its properties, while it remains, have been meticulously studied. Just as they were flooded by millions of years.
Hopefully this is nothing more than a sprain. Painkillers should prove effective.